Sophie Sucret
and Lyra Kelli.
Oh man,
aren't they lovely?